may have suffered a hip injury. The day after signing his two-year deal with the boys, the Cowboys brain trust discussing the injury, Kennard walks off under his own power. During the practice session with the Raiders, Jermaine Williams and James Holston involved in some fisticuffs. And the Heat, no offense.